Yeah, this is really going super well, isn't it? There we go. Hello, how's it going, viewers? Beyond the chair. What am I looking down for? Ooh, health. So yes, hello degenerate, how's it going? You doing well? Doing fine, doing okay, banshee schmanshee and all that jazzy. What the? Oh, I'm just dumb. Crossbow can absorb the same energy. Certain targets press Q to aim and throw the blade with an energy source. How do I tag multiple enemies though? My trouble here is see, that's not helping me at all. What? I'm doing exactly what it's telling me to do. Press Q. Aim at this. It's just that. Wow. I can't believe it. The other mouse button also, the other button on the side of my mouse could have been able to help me out so much more. All right, fine. So, target. Hey chat, it was F. F was the target. Oh my god. Alright then. Oh, for the love of... Something bad's about to happen. That something bad's about to happen. Let's go over this way. Oh, neat. Oh god. I don't like this at all. Something telling me something bad about to happen. I knew these stars are annoying. Oh, come on! Ugh, I barely even moved. There you go. That it? Well, as they say, a rolling stone gathers no moss. Why did I have trouble with this particular... That's the way forward. I don't want the way forward. I want to be over there. Oh! Ah, I'm a genius! That clever. Back up here. I was supposed to do this. Screw you, I'm not following your rules. Don't you look at it? Look here. Look how nice and clear that is. There definitely no boss battle is gonna happen down here. Am I right? Right? Okay, cool. I can be able to grab onto this. Why would have that been awkward? Alright, bye. Nice having to don't know you and whatnot. Even though, really, it wasn't nice at all. Now, yep. More puzzles!
Yeah!
Uh-oh. Ooh, look, something secrets. You know, I forgot to do something. Hey, lady, here. Forgot to give her this. And would I have been really sore if I would have been going all the way down there just to discover, hey, can't do that because you don't have the sword. Well, luckily I break rules. Thank you. Artifact of the soldier. Grab and throw this dormant sticky bomb on the objects and enemies. Use fire to detonate it. Well, that was an accident. We're just gonna pretend that didn't happen, right? Am I right? There we go. Oh, no, you don't. You may have thought that you knew what you were going to do, but you are definitely not. Oh, wait. Hold on a minute. Oh, for the love of... Wow! I toss something, the thing blows up like it's supposed to, but then... Oh, but then... Hold up a minute. Can I reset? No, I cannot. How about I stop doing things that are risky, right? That'd be great. There we go. Wait, oh, wait. That wasn't right, chat. That was not right at all.
Oh, look at me, I missed your puzzle. I'm the one that's gonna be a first time fucking up your day. Oh, look at me. Oh, I'm just gonna start moving randomly without you having to deal with anything.
Eh? Thank you. There we go. Now I'm smart. I am the smart. S-M-R-T. I mean S-M-A-R-T. Well, isn't that neat? Oh, okay. These puzzles aren't that bad. What the hell was I thinking? Here I thought I was gonna be dealing with a challenge here. These are straight up just God of War type of things. Hey, how do I... Good! Alright. There we go. Here. Oh, what a love of... Open sesame. Good. That's actually a pretty neat design. Good job, demons. Give me more souls. I require souls. Thank you. Do we have enough? I think I do. No, we need 5,000. Neat. This place. Oh, you bastard. I got a bone to pick with you, Doom Guy. That it? Neat. Now give me this. Oh. A Wrath Shard. That's pretty neat. Oh, that's lame. Oh, beholder's key. Just what I need. Even though there's still one more angel that kind of needs my attention. There's one over there. Thank you for the help. Helio. Oh, she did. Nope, wrong way. What? Are you telling me that I have to come back here again? Ugh. Oh, hey, guy. How goes? Oh, come on down. Yeah, the party's all here. Explosions and love. And love for explosions. So great. Oh, wow. That's totally not what I wanted. Alright then. Just so we're clear. Get off. Thank you. What about a game? Is there something that I need to know? Haven't I been this way before? Oh, well, that's just super. Am I supposed to bring another thing over here? Ah! Ah! That's not horrifying! Totally! Thank you. Why do I need a hole? Oh wait, you're trying to tell me that I need to hit the glowy parts, huh? Is that what you're trying to do? Ah, well, you know, a little bit too little, too late. Come on, then, Mr. Chain Begot. Ow, you little bitch. Oh, I see. Ha ha! Yeah! I'll take that and shove it up your butt! Or your gullet. One of the two.
Oh, wow. Well. Yeah, try to do it. Resuscitate your best friend.
And you get pried up. There you go. Just like a zit. A very gross and amorphous zit. Now don't mind me if I'm gonna go ahead and just... Thank you. Something's wrong here. Nope. All right, so I need to try to go over on the other side. Yep. No, you dumb. Dumb bitch. All right, come on. And yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. It's what you desire. It's what you deserve, right, war? That's not what I wanted. No. There's something that I am missing. Really don't very much appreciate that. How do I open you? No. No. I guess I would just continue forward. It's the only way I could be able to figure it out. Going up, I guess. Or going down. What? Alright. I'm cool with this, I guess. Hello? Room service. Oh god. That's great. I fucking hate this. Ugh. All right, come on. All right. And die. Oh, I was doing it all wrong. But it's just not gonna fucking die like that. Me. All right then. Okay, I got you. Alright, I think I got it. Got all of them. What? Oh, of course. Any more? Sounds like there's more. Oh, that's way back at the beginning. God damn it. What is this? Ooh, enhance a heal's war by stealing the life of the dead adversaries. Oh! Well, that is gonna be useful. Holy crap! Hell yeah. Well, hold on. This button. Well, that's pretty neat. Okay. Well, you wanna know something? Yeah? Boost damage from fire weapons attack. Guarantees souls for destroying environments and objects by enemies. Drastically increases damage inflicted by weapons. That is so much better than. Okay. Alright, so I think I chose correctly. I think I'm good. I believe in me. Do you believe in me? I believe in me. I gotcha. See, I'm not too dumb. Maybe dumb, but not too dumb. Oh, for the love of... Nope. And off with it. Thank you for your spinal column. Much appreciated. Man, you really like to die slowly, don't you? That's what I thought. Nobody dies slowly. Not on my watch. Oh, for the love of you! Give me all of your souls and all of your health right now. You have officially made me disgusted. As long as there's not another one of those. Alright. Gravy. Ta-da. Man, don't tease me with a platform like that, man. You make me think that there's something over there. And clearly, there's possibly nothing over there. Unless... Oh. No. There's absolutely nothing over here. Complete waste of time. Don't ever come here. 9 out of 10 on game review. Wait a minute. Hey, I remember you. Now it's time for me to go ahead and go on over here. Just guess what's over here. Secrets. Eh? Anyway, no secrets. Did I just seriously... down there, and I don't want to go down there. I want to go up there.
I want to know what's up there.
I need to know. I want to know. Can you show me? I want to know about these strangers like me. Hey! have no idea what this does. Board Seeker, demon trinket that reveals the location of all nearby chests on the map. Wow, that is useless to me. Because I don't plan on trying to get every single trinket. But I do plan on doing. Are you kidding me? Now, I need to know if this will work. Pistol armor, these blood fours. Pistol armor, collect 10 to complete the set. There's armor. And then, oh, a full, okay, increases war's maximum wrath. All right, I got full wrath on this there, baby. All right. Officially, I'm the master. Now the only thing left is whatever the hell this seal is all about. Time to go back down there. And hello, viewer! Gonzo the General. How's it going? Drop. Let me drop. Let me drop. I love tossing all my enemies off of the cliff. It's just so satisfying. Yo. Yo. There we go. Don't you love it when a enemy just is capable of just being tossed off the cliff like it's no tomorrow. Now, speaking of which, tis time. Let me do it. Oh, there's a bone daddy down there. Oh, boy. Bitch. Says who? Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Give me your arms and your torso. Much appreciated. And your body.
I need that body.
Oh, for the love of... No. That friggin' hurt. There we go. Any more? No? Cool. Let me just go ahead and... I feel better now. No moss? No moss. That's great. No, I feel better now. I feel better all... Fuck! Hey, you missed.
Whoa.
Doesn't hear you. This is bullshit. Bunch of bullshit. There we go. That's what I thought. Yeah, no. There. Now say it on a pitiful one more time. No more of those assholes, right? Okay. Alright, now we can just go ahead and get the hell out of here. I think. I'm just gonna go ahead and say yes. Man, do I need help. Wait a minute here. No, I actually need to go over here. But what am I loading? Oh, please catch it. Oh, thank God. The fact was that. I don't think I wanna know. I'm just gonna leave it at that. Hell yo. No? Okay. Going over here. I'm going to the last angel. Talk about the angels we've heard on high. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God. What? Oh, well, let's just go ahead and state that that's going to be going straight to the boss. So, let's go ahead and go back. And so, therefore, I could be able to heal and all that lovely jazz. Wrong jazz. Whew. I actually made it right in time. Yeah, I definitely needed health. Come on. There we go. And you. Thank you. Oh, and definitely you. Look at you over there. Nice and calm and cool and collected. And look at there! Some health! Apparently that's not gonna work. But do you know what it is? Nothing yet, because I'm currently gonna be doing this. So friggin' souls. Almost not even worth it. Hello there, Volgrim.
Old Volgrim's got something new for you.
You know, I'm really wanting to bane, but you are really giving me something. Oh wait. Damn it! Creep wrath souls from enemies. God damn it. I want the shredder. I want it so bad.
Please take your time.
Oh.
Let me know if I can help you.
Oh. Now they're giving me two, but that one will be able to help me reap wrath, but this will be able to just allow me to generate wrath over time. I need more souls. Alright, but I could be able to get more friggin' souls, just about 800 more, and I think I'll be able to get what I want. However, I'm gonna need you guys to be able to help me out with choosing which one I should get, because oh boy. I'm not ready. Oh, actually, no, I got health. Could be alright. Thing is, it's alright. This is the first boss battle, after all. Well, not really. This is the second boss battle.
Has the council reduced the horsemen to common assassins?
She has tits!
Or has Samael bought your loyalty? Because if you are a sail rider, perhaps we can strike a deal.
You won't like my terms.
This will not end well for you, Horseman.
So you say, come back here. Come back here, bitch. There you go. Ow! Oh man. Oh wait! Oh, I'm not gonna survive this.
I am one of the chosen.
Yep. Keep on pressing the wrong button. I don't know how to dodge. Oh, thank God. Just keep punching her in the face. That'd be great. I'm literally at no health. God. No! Stop it! Just die already! Touch your face and rock. Ah, enough of you. Please. Just die. Oh my God. Lady. Hey, ever heard of the, you know, the 6 feet rule? Or, yeah, the 6 foot rule? Oh, yeah. Keep your distance. Come on. Quarantine.
No.
Yeah, please, God. Oh, you're killing all me. I'm just a little wee baby.
Oh my God!
I cannot heal right now. Hacks? Am I doing hacks? No! Just go down. Just go down. That's gonna do it. Just go down! I don't know what I'm supposed to do anymore! Okay. Finally! Anything? No? Oh, thank God. Oh, yeah, take off both her wings, please, so therefore she can never fly again. Now you flap them once. There you go. That's a ticket. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna need your heart.
Do it. Tear out her heart while she still lives. I want to hear her scream.
How about you trip the hell?
Chosen, I can grant your every wish.
Total.
Can you restore the balance?
Thank you for the total laughter. Definitely seals home.
No wonder Samael wants this thing. It's coursing with power. Really think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?
Shut the hell up. I know what I do. Hey! Got a lifestone! Neat.
Over here!
I hate you. Alright, so how do I get back up there?
Tragic. Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond.
Oh.
I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
Oh, God.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower.
Can't
be done. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed.
Yeah?
Samael will be pleased.
Yep, that's what I thought. Be a little bit.
The servant holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them.
I'd like to know how in the hell you're capable of locations. Oh. Oh, all right. So what I do? I go.
You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The destroyer will not be pleased. You need Volgrim.
Well, actually, do I? Wait a minute here. Oh. Plenty of chains going about here, isn't it? Come on. Come on.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfain, one of the old ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, Bilth. My business is with the horsemen. Ulthane is no ally of the destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer.
Ooh.
And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell him, Watcher, how you stifle the horseman's true power in order to keep him on the council's leash. Or destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's streams.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet will remain.
War!
What was that?
The horseman is broken, but there is still much power in him. For a moment, I saw one who would stand alone against the destroyer's army.
War. Still badass. Call upon war's chaos from the two decimators. Ooh. I can unleash the chaos form now, everybody. And I slain the bat. Bat attack. Rat attack. Bat. 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 Rat. Ah. Hey! Oh, size level up. All right then. Anybody else? All right. So if you don't mind, oh, that was fucking perfect timing. Oh, I love it. Come here, come here, come here. The hell? Now give me this. I got 2 out of 10, so that's neat. Okay, what's behind here? What's behind? Well, back this way, actually. You know, a little exploring doesn't really hurt anybody, am I right? I am my nosy cheese. That's right, there's a way up there. I need something to be able to get up there with. And it's not this time. It may be some other time. However, I do also need souls, so might as well get those real quick. That's not getting me much. This is fun. I'm kind of disappointed, not gonna lie. Alright. No, wait, wait! Damn it. I see what you're trying to get me to do. I see what you're trying to get me to do. Alright. So before I do that... I thought I was gonna be able to get that secret. Apparently not. Anyway. Speaking of secrets, I still need to get that one thing. As again, I did not realize that there was a thing up there. I'm not there with you yet. I'll be there soon, though. Still alive. There we go. I rectified the situation now. What's this way? You know, there's a lot of powers I'm probably going to wind up having to utilize that I... Man, that was an entire silence just going on right there. My bad.
great.
The turbine. How does any human be able to do that? Oh boy. That's the way I can. No, not you. Come on, give it to me, give it some more. Ah, so close. Man, it's really hard talking whenever it's this incredibly hot in here. Brown pass, huh? Clearly there is something below me. No. Here. Uh-huh. Hey, hey, look at there. Oh. Can I go down? Yeah, I can do it. Hmm. this place. There is indeed a stairway here. All right. That was a weird water level right there. You know, it wasn't meant to be a water level. I just took it as such. Something that I can't reach. Alright then. Oh well, hi. Anybody else? No? Perfect. Well, apparently it's something what is to happen here. Don't know what, but it's something apparently. I don't know how to get back up there. I get to chop off your legs. Well, that's pretty neat. All right, so that tells me nothing. I just killed them for no reason. Great. Hey, I did kill them for a reason. Demon. Oh, hey. Don't want to do you yet. I'm going to head up here. Because I still got enough time. And I did kind of set out what the title said, so that's kind of odd. Usually I take a little bit longer than that. Oh, hi. Sorry, Crow, kinda need the health. I'm here. I'm at that. I'm gonna choose.
Old Vulcan's got something new for you.
I'm gonna choose. Oh God. Bane.
You are as wise as you are powerful.
Then I could get Shredder. Then I can start focusing on other stuff.
Oh. See anything you like.
Let's see, what is that?
Take your time.
Alright, I need another fifth. Oh, are you kidding me? Keep flapping there, Tubby. Ow. Alright. Okay then, I guess he just kept laughing. Came out of nowhere. Oh, hello! Oh, wow, I just got raided. Hi, I'm doing well. Currently trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do now, considering that I finally got the stuff that I could help out with gaining some wrath. Considering that I am war. And hello. And no surprise attack. Bad demon. No surprises. There you go. See, don't want it. Oh, I did give them mad drum for the following. Ow. You guys are awesome. Thank you, Senyu Kazumashi, mad drum. Welcome. And thank you there, Mia, for the raid. even though you didn't have to, but it's really much appreciated. Heck, I think I might actually get the thing now. Not affiliate, not yet. But there is another thing that usually comes up, especially whenever there's five people that start. I forgot what it was called. Oh well. Anyway, hello! Need to get you to affiliate? Oh, thank you. It's much appreciated. I'm certain that I'll be able to get to it as soon as I can. Well, as soon as. But I'll. A few of the other people decide to. Also, why aren't my alerts working? They should be. Oh yeah, that's right. I don't understand why the alerts aren't working. The alerts aren't working and neither is the chat. I've been trying to figure that one out, but it doesn't seem to be able to work out for me for some reason. Which is something that I'm probably going to need to ask you for. Oh, there you go. Okay, you can help do me use another bot. I thought this room might be good. More tricks?
Forgive me, friend.
You're welcome. I mean, you're forgiven.
I would grant you passage were it within my power.
Are you kidding me?
Do for me what you have done
it's
for
good.
My brethren.
So is it better than the stream
element? I will hinder you
stream no element?
More.
There must be another way.
The curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
Oh, remind me. They have degen gifts too.
Find where these shadow lords.
Now that's something I could be able to put a gift
on. They can't be that hard to find.
No. No, I suppose they aren't. You have thoroughly piqued my interest. How? Oh, dang it. You know... Oh, you know that. Much I hate these challenges. They keep on dragging on. They keep on grading me to the point of extinction. I hate them. I despise them. Okay, good. Take care of my people. I will take care of all of them. Okay. Both send you. You are in semi good care. I'm gonna have a brother. Brother. No, brother. Oh, let's talk block attacks. Oh god. I had to block. You're making me block. Alright, one more time. I'm doing the left alt thing. He's your third model trotter. Wow. Supposed to be done. Piss. What's good there, Lucid? How's it going? I'm trying to do the block thing. And apparently it's gonna take me 4 minutes to do it. Damn it. That is not what I meant. Quack. There we go. Oh, damn it. Ah, damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Wow. I did the block. I did the block! He's a counter god. Okay, that's it. Alright, fine. Fine! Fine! It's all fine! I'm not angry. You're angry. Everything's angry. Piss on this fucking challenge! One thing I absolutely hate about this is the challenges. Ugh. Yes, RIP. RIP, I have died.
Cock-sucking whore that likes to lick his own granny's asshole! Fuck off!
I agree! Do it again. Do it again. Alright. Now more gusto. Feeling. Alright, do it again. My favorite quote from the streamer I watch. Wow, I just killed three of them at a time. Alright, neato. I actually may be able to get two of them at once here. That's not what happened. One more. Come on. One more. One more. One more. Ow. Okay. Okay. Oh Lord, put that cork in my penis so I stop ejaculating so much. There we go. That's fucking great.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Wait a minute. Oh God, that's gotta be a click.
Let me do it again.
No, I don't want to do it again. Oh God, please don't clip me. I'm too dumb. I'm too dumb for clips. And I get. I just want more power inside of this tower. You can suck my nard, you piece of garbo.
Piece of garbo. Listen to me
as I say that you are garbage today, you little piece of
garbage.
Hello, Omaha. Let's do this, come on! What's the next challenge? I have to frickin' lick too many paints today? Is that what's gonna happen? I have to stare at the chode of a demon. Oh, for the love of. Wait, generate chaos by damage his own damage force. Go! Hold caps locks and press. Oh. So I'm supposed to enter the domain? What the hell are you? Come on, give me the. Let me turn into him. Thank God.
Profanity.
Oh, thank God. I did it! I did it! You know what that is? What did I watch? What? Earlier, you watched one man, one jo- oh.
I always God knew damn you it. You.
God damn you. 8-10 dicks, you eyeball from hell! Which, that's exactly what that is, so. Yeah. I taught that. Whatever the hell that was. I made it, see what do. Anyway, there's a few eyeballs over there that I need to be able to go and gander. Speedy Gonzales. I watch it regularly, but I'm not. Oh. Hold on just a second. Ah! Why is Bitch one of those? You watch all of the run gauntlet challenge. Oh! Hey, Kodo! Okay, but actually, this is my favorite series of games, so I'm glad that you like these games. I actually enjoy it too. My favorite, obviously, being Darksiders 2. But I have yet to be able to finish this. Have I watched the gauntlet? No. I can't say that I have. Not because DS2 is great. What's DS2? I do not know these toys. I'm too dumb. Oh, hey. Well, I didn't know there was a thing down here. God damn it. Oh! Darkside thing. Okay. Also, you watch medium pain. Oh, I know what you're talking about. I know what you're trying to get at here. You are definitely a degenerate. No. Thing, don't. There you go. I have to fix my thing. Trying to be able to do this properly, but it doesn't want me to do this properly. It doesn't like me. You watch those things because you like watching them. Bit of a guy. You know, I actually know a person that actually watched those a whole bunch. I'm not gonna divulge his name though, but I used to live with him. You know, one man would go, yeah, I used to be paid. Yeah, I know about it. But I'm not gonna, I'm not gonna subjugate myself to watching something. Keep at least one dead undead soldier throughout the time limit. Bonus those rewards for each undead soldier that revives. Oh, for the love of! I had to keep these guys alive. I'm only making this thing hard for myself. Ugh. Ugh. Oh god, 3 minutes cannot be any slower. Perfect timing! He just exploded right at the bottom of it. Or at the end of it. No! No, I'm not supposed to work! Come on! Yeah.
Yes!
Yes!
I am the master blaster!
Hey, so far so good, am I right? I'm doing it. So, Koji, will I watch one man in one jar? No. I'm not gonna subjugate myself to body horror. Mainly because of the fact that I don't want... Oh god. Ow. Oh, there goes one. He needs to die. This guy needs to die bad. Ow. How? Why? Oh god, there's two of them! No! I don't know which one's which anymore! Oh god. There we go! Stab the hand, punch the face, and up to Daisy!
We are gonna be able to go ahead and shut him up a little quick. Now, shall we?
We're gonna punch him later because I did not watch it all today. Why? Why would you do that to yourself? Oh god. Ow. Hit the chopper. I almost had them all. Oh, I almost had them all. Oh no. But there's 20 levels. I only went to 19.
What?
Because it's fun.
Excellent.
Who do you fucking think you are? I think he's Mr. Burns or something. Ugh. I can't believe I actually did that first try. I'm not gonna lie. There's something up there. Oh wait, no, yeah, I see how to get up there. Look at these angry looking people. I recorded and sent it to you if you want. Listen, I already know all about it. Again, don't need to send it to me. Don't need me people to watch that type of stuff. Because it's also don't because I'm not squeamish when it comes to those things, it's just that I am not mentally prepared when it comes to those things. Alright. Wait, I remember level 20. What's level 20? Three men, one hammer.
What?
Why? Oh. Gotten him. There's a chest here. I'm gonna be able to get that chest. And there's the animal skin, so I can be able to. The guy getting it.
What?
I mean, I remember the hanging. Hell, I even freaking watched the murder smash's head in with a hammer. What? Kill 15 minutes using environmental weapon attacks. Bonus souls will be rewarded for any time left on the clock. Why? Oh, hey, I got chaos. Ow, ow, ow. How is that not count? No. Whoops. Seems on the edge of the store. Wait. Oh, sorry, guys. Seems on the edge of the chair. Why? Why do you watch this? There we go. Great rage completely destroys our war. Okay, cool.
Excellent.
All right, let's get this stuff back. Oh. No. There you go. I mean, you can watch it, whatever you want to watch. I personally will not watch it. Ooh, that is loud. Wow, that was loud. Koji, why do I feel that you were disappointed when you saw my message? I mean, I'm not disappointed, I am concerned for you. Man, you can find whatever you desire to be fun. You are a degenerate in your own right, but sometimes some of those things may not necessarily be needed as fun or be seen as fun.
That was the last of them. Let's get out of here.
At least not towards other people. By all rights, I should not judge at all, and neither do I judge at all for other people's, well, entertainment. But you gotta understand that sometimes I have done my fair share of discussing stuff, so okay. Alright. That's fair. Also note that I am an empath, so I cannot be able to watch those without actually having the inkling of the feeling that they feel, which really sucks. You're welcome, big guy. I don't think he has any. Oh, there they are. You know, you'd think that he'd be able to go down. Oh! Number three! Probably I'm gonna find number four here. Interesting. Fire because self-defense. Oh, you got your time. Oh, I got you. You got lucky. Oh. Alright, I understand. Just that I wouldn't try to romanticize what you've done, you know? I would try to keep that to yourself for the time being. So much better now. There. And now you're dead. Oh, it's okay. That's fine. Okay, it's just that be careful with that thing. That's all I ask. Ooh, that's four. It's not necessarily just for me, it's for you, really, because I care about you. Oh, I can't see it from here. Damn it. Alrighty. I think after killing this guy, actually head over to Volgrim before I actually end the stream for today. So yeah. 130. Wow. I'm actually quite genuinely shocked. So, how are you all today? I know that a lot of you haven't been able to talk, which kind of makes me sad. Besides, of course, Lucid. Thank you, Lucid. Just note to keep most things private. Blue. Oh, I missed it. I had my chance and I missed him. All right, Volgrim. I'm one move, I've come to bargain. Just kidding. Anyway, I suppose we could be able to go ahead and get the shredder now.
Get over here. You are as wise as you are powerful.
Today, that's fine. I do hope that you guys are having a wonderful day today before I actually start to go ahead and end the stream. Though, however, before I do, is there any place that you guys wish to raid? Under there. What the hell is that? Well, that was weird. Back. You know, it's really hot here, and it's mainly because of me. Ah, so it finally saved. Double save it just in case. not remember that save. Did I actually play this game on easy before? How far did I get? Did I just go straight through the story? Huh. Well, anywho's, it's... I hope that you have yourselves a wonderful day, and I hope that you have a beautiful ragamuffin of a wonderful... Well...
You know, as you're going from your day-to-day, you might as well be on your way to be able to continuously...
be a degenerate. For every day. And join me tomorrow for whenever I actually stream with Pyra, which will be at, well, actually an hour from now. No? A couple hours from now, actually. So, no, not a couple hours from today. I'm talking about like 9, maybe 10. I'd say 9. 9 p.m. EST is whenever I'm going to be able to stream with Pyra and Pyra. And I think we're going to be playing Darkest Dungeon, either that, or we could possibly be playing Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. So, without further ado, thank you for being able to watch me for today, and I thank you for being able to join me. And for those of you who stayed for Mia's stream, I hope that she did wonderfully against those horrible dark creatures. So, bye for now. Thank you.
Oh my god! Next time that we're gonna be able to play, we're meeting a dwarf! Ah, dwarf!